So in this chapter, we all discuss about the different points related to our India, that our India is located in Asia continent, and the neighboring countries of India are Pakistan, Afghanistan, China, Bhutan, Nepal, Myanmar, Bangladesh, and India is divided into 29 states and 8 union territories, and New Delhi is the capital of India, and India has 5 physical divisions of Northern Mountains, Northern Plains, the Western Desert, the Southern Plateaus, the Coastal Plains, and the Islands. So this is all about your first chapter of Social Studies, The Face of India. Thank you, students, and have a nice day.